In less than 10 years, Social Security will be paying out more than it takes in, and it will only get worse as baby boomers retire in larger and larger numbers. By 2017, Social Security will not be helping to reduce our overall deficit, it will be adding to it. Our enormous Medicare deficits will only make this situation worse.